So, Pac-12 championship game. We got to the facilities. We got checked out by the airport security. And they basically went straight into the buses. It was a terrible wet day in Eugene, like usual. So, once we're there, we jump on the plane and get ready to go. So after a bit of sleeping, we landed in Las Vegas, and it was a lot better weather, is all I can say. Right on sunset, so it was beautiful when we pulled up, really. Like, look at that. Absolutely amazing. The city's beautiful, too. Absolutely loved it. A great day. Next, we got on the buses and we drove past Allegiant Stadium. We saw where we were going to be playing the next day. It's absolutely huge and so nice too. After that, we pulled up to the hotel. Everyone got in. And basically from there, we just stayed the night. We went to the casino and stuff like that. It was absolutely amazing, like, beautiful hotel.
Hey Rob, welcome back, buddy.
Big hotel.
Let's go. Yeah, that was like the nicest answer ever. Right on sunset. Oh yeah. We here.
In Vegas. That time right now.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
We gotta get the W tomorrow.
I just had some
pasta for dinner. Chunky milkshakes and that.
Some milkshakes.
Get ready to go tomorrow. Some cookies and stuff.
Vegas, baby!
Game day morning. We're out here in Vegas. It's a beautiful day. This is out the window. And it's pretty nice. It's a pool down there.
And they'll be wearing footlocks in the
background. Yeah. Alright, this is where we're staying. It's a nice little hotel. Just got my cup of tea. I'm with Basso and Ross. There's like a massive sphere right here. Kind of crazy, but it's a beautiful place. I wouldn't mind coming back here, actually. All right.
Just got done with meetings.
Going back up to our hotel room. I hope it's gonna be the best day of our life.
Damn, I'm filming right now. I just got done with lunch. I'm drinking some juice. I'm here with Mark over the covers. We're just chilling out in the hotel. We have some more meetings and then we go to the stadium. So yeah.
Into the buses. It's almost game time. Nice fresh air out here. It's a beautiful day. Damn, it's gonna be a nice game tonight. Wowza. Okay.
Aaron Rodgers.
Water on it, life is sun, a song, hey, song.
Tonight.